Are you curious about how a hoverbike can fly through the air? Ever wondered what the working principle behind a hoverbike is? But now such technology present in the world. In this video, we take a close look at the science of hoverbikes, explaining how they fly and how they work. Hoverbike flying is based on the principle of air cushion vehicle. This technology uses an air cushion formed between the hoverbike and the ground to provide lift, allowing the bike to fly in the air. To control the hoverbike, pilots use a special joystick. This joystick is connected to the onboard computer and is used to control the pitch and roll of the hoverbike. By changing the pitch and roll of the hoverbike, the pilot can make it go up and down, left and right, and even make it rotate in the air. The hoverbike's fan is powered by a rechargeable battery, which is recharged through a USB port. This battery powers the fan, allowing the hoverbike to fly without the need for gasoline or other combustible fuels. One of the most important components of the hoverbike's working principle is the air cushion technology. This technology helps to ensure that the hoverbike remains in the air even when the rider makes sharp turns. It also helps to cushion any bumps or shocks that may be encountered during the hoverbike's flight. Now it comes to the matter, how does this hoverbike move forward, backward, left or right? In this video, let me tell you a little about how it works. If you want complete information, then you can watch my drone video. You will find the video link in description box. If all four propellers run at a higher speed, then the hoverbike will move up. If two rear propellers run at high speed, then the hoverbike will move in a forwarding direction. In order to keep the hoverbike in the air, the pilot must maintain the correct balance of thrust, drag, and lift. This can be achieved by controlling the pitch and roll of the hoverbike. Hoverbike flying is a fun and exciting experience. Not only does it allow you to experience the thrill of flight, but it also allows you to explore and experience the wonders of nature from a unique perspective.